discussing about how to determine the average value of the given readings. You can also calculate the standard deviation, STDEV, that we call usually it as, the given set of data. So to make it more understandable, let me share my screen. I hope this is visible to all of you. Suppose this is the data of a preclinical study which was carried out using mice. Okay, so this data was like, there was control sample which was only having administration of normal saline, whereas a pure drug was also administered to a few set of mice. And in the third group, treatment one was given, and in fourth group, treatment two was given. So this might be the mouse number. Okay. This is describing the mouse number for that particular group. Like for the first group of control, first mouse has given the response of time spent in target quadrant in terms of 194 seconds. Second mouse has shown 220 minutes of time spent in the target quadrant. Third mouse has given the time 114 seconds in the target quadrant. The fourth mouse has shown the 229 seconds, like that. Fifth mouse and sixth mouse, like that. So for this particular group, these are the values which were being shown by the animal of this particular group to whom we have administered normal saline, which is called a control group. Similarly, for pure group, mouse number one has shown 161 seconds. Mouse number two has shown 220 seconds. Likewise, it was up to 170 seconds. Okay. Similarly, treatment one has shown these values for different six animals, and treatment two has shown these values for six different mouse. Now, the problem is we have to determine the average value of the time spent by the mice in the target quadrant for these different groups. Okay. So how to do it in Excel sheet? We can definitely have a complicated problem as well, but let's begin with the very basic example of how you will determine the average value of the time spent in the target quadrant. So what you have to do, you have to click on the cell where you want to have the average value value. So after clicking on that cell, you have to press is equal to. So as soon as you press is equal to, you have to type the value that you want to calculate. Like average, if it is, then you have to type AVERAGE. So this you have to enter. Sorry, let me repeat. It will be average. You have to click on it, and after clicking, it will give you a bracket. Okay. A starting bracket where you have to mention the numbers whose average you have to calculate. So now for this particular control group, what you have to do, you have to drag it like this. So it will show you the address of the different cells. Like here in this case, the column is C and row number is 3. So the address of this particular cell is C3, and the whole range varies from C3 to C8. So this is what is being reflected here, average C3 to C8. And once you are done with the selection of these, you simply have to press enter button, and it will automatically give the value of average of all these six values. Okay, so this is the average value of these six values. Similarly, for this cell, you just have to put is equal to first, and then you have to type average, click on that, and the bracket will appear, and then you have to drag which numbers you have to choose here. the column is D, and similarly from D3 to D8, the data has to be entered. There is one more way of doing the same thing on different cells. You have to click on the cell and wait for this type of symbol to be reflected, that plus symbol, okay? So you keep on dragging like this, so the same formula will be applied to all these cells. Just look at the formula by clicking on that particular cell as well, like in this particular case 141.66. You just see on the top bar that average of E3 to A8 is the value which is being reflected in this particular cell. Similarly, from here F3 to F8, the average value of F3 to F8 is being reflected here. Next thing is standard deviation. Now what you have to do, you have to click on is equal to the same way, and for standard deviation you have to type STDEV. Okay, STDEV, here it is. So once you click on this, I think this has some compatibility issue. Let's move for this one, where again you have to choose the sample values where whose standard deviation we have to calculate. Okay, and then click. The same way you can drag it horizontally, and this way you'll get the value of average time spent in the target quadrant by each group mice and the standard deviations thereof, right? So this is the way how to calculate the average value and the standard deviation. I hope you understood the concept. Do practice the same, and I'm attaching the Excel sheet as well for your practice. Thank you.